Sawang Boriboon General Meeting. On Wednesday, the Sawang Boriboon Foundation held a general meeting attended by Kun Wiset, the chairman of the foundation, and the rescue volunteers. The meeting reviewed the financial statement of the foundation and the rescue squad, as well as the Sawang Boriboon Wataya School. There was also a report on the results of the Sawang's work last year. In addition, all the attendees were invited to make merit by cleaning up graveyards in 10 locations around Chamburi in February.